Alright guys, basically this video is just gonna be the packs I did open on Team of the Year, like squad building challenges and just packs in general. Basically, I'm just gonna go through the depths of what players I got in the packs. I'm gonna be talking for too long because there's nothing to talk about really when a pack opening. But I hope you guys do enjoy anyway. And thanks for watching guys, see you later. Guys, and there is some informed pass at the end, so I just hope you enjoy. Thanks for watching. I've already said it, but you know, I really appreciate your support. Guys, at the end of the video, there is three informed packs what I did open like a few days ago, and I did get some decent players worth a bit of coins, so please stay tuned for that, and I'll see you later guys.